Thousands across the country, including here in Adelaide, have rallied through city streets to slam the federal government's budget cuts. They're also putting the new nation's senators on notice to stand up for local communities.
The message was loud and clear. Leading the charge were nurses and midwives who fear sick Australians are in for a world of pain.
We really are concerned that it will result in hospital bed cuts and even potentially closures if the full extent of the cuts come into effect.
They say the budget cuts are an attack on every Australian, including pensioners, welfare recipients, students and the disabled.
Upset over the proposed budget changes, they attack the poor and students and whatnot, and yeah, I'm just here to show solidarity. And
I'm very concerned about the environment, future generations, things like climate change. Cuts to health system, public service, education. There's so many issues to be concerned about.
Bust the budget rallies were held in every capital city today and had Tony Abbott firmly in their sights.
Protesters say this is also a wake-up call to the new senators taking their place in federal parliament for the first time later this week.
The senators will have the casting vote on issues where the government can't win Labor or Green support.
And our message to those new senators is Tony Abbott has no mandate to cut health and education.
When these budget cuts come through, there's going to be pain that this country has never seen before.
Deanna Williams, 7 News.
Clovelly Park's